Hi, I'm Devin Kane, and I'm in the Low Gap Aging Cellar today, and I'm going to talk to you guys about the charring inside a barrel. They actually open this thing up and start a fire in here before the heads are on the barrel, and they burn the barrel to make charcoal, and that charcoal inside the barrel pulls impurities and absorbs bad flavors from product that we put in there over time.